got you, and you got me too. What's her name? We are the Lumley's. We are the Lumley's.
I'm really here for Christmas.
Orange juice. Yes, guys, and remember to subscribe to our channel, The Lumley's. All right, because we have a new video actually going up right now. And I really reach up, but you never up.
This is the listening
process. Yeah.
Over there, Kayla.
Kayla.
Oh.
Kayla, just across.
Seriously?
Yeah, you just across and now look.
Then why you don't look?
Come here, follow you.
Say one can kill it away.
No.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Say yes or no.
No, because no care, I'm not care kill
it for you. Yo, it's on hotter day, eh? And the place cool at night.
Listen, last night it was a close in the last night. A two sheep was sleep on the last night.
I freed last night, like,
listen, I mean, I was like, one place will fall off. Yes, I'm going to drop my foot them. It meant to fall with us, Holly, right?
I was actually dying, like, I mean, like, crazy.
Listen, I wish me said Jesus Christ, where are you waiting?
So I'm going to go to the door. Yo, me, yeah. I freeze you.
This one, make me motor, car, can't on the bike.
Can't talk about all the madman and find out what I'm free. The first thing, me know what they're not dead. So, me tell you, I got you. Yo, say, people never touch all the water. Bike. All the people never go to school, I want to hold them beard.
Me say, I take off this office man and I walk for me. No, brother, no.
Alright, guys. So we are on the street. So we have a video for you guys.
Yeah.
Do not miss it.
Do not
miss it. Alright, guys.
It's not like I said, do not miss it.
Me never said, do not. Me said, do not.
Yeah,
I do not feel far.
Yeah.
Shut, sure?
Yeah.
It was
so sweet.
That one. So guys, do not miss it. Subscribe,
share,
to our channel.
All
right.
All day.
Yes. Share with somebody. Don't forget. All right. The video will come.
Alright.
Yes, guys. Welcome back to our next video.
No.
And,
well, it's welcome back to our channel.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Welcome back to our channel,
yes,
The Lumley's. And we say that we're gonna talk about how we meet.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And details.
Do I remember every single thing?
Remember.
Okay, well, nevertheless. You don't remember my first time?
The first time we met, did one church service at Granger. Yeah,
church service.
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, I know it was a church service, something like that, anyway. But, nevertheless, for me, let me talk for me. Yeah, when I met this beautiful young lady that beside me right here, she smiled a lot. I mean, trust me, she laughing after your thing. I feel me thing too, for to realize that both of us like to laugh.
We're not for 34.
But we cuss very often, like.
Very much often.
Very, very, very often. Alright. The first time we actually meet, it did not have to do nothing to do with relationship or even liking. Because I never see her in that, you know,
kind of manner
to be like date and so forth. No.
I've never seen her either.
But let me tell you how I recognize her. And before I say how I recognize her, I can tell anybody that, you know, be careful the boy will get to a girl and the girl will get to a boy. Yeah, be careful of that, because that's one of the things that me got through. I don't know what she got through. But I remember seeing her, even there was a birthday party too, right? At Grangel. My birthday party was me and Travis Ellis. Birthday party, and I remember she come like, okay, give me a piece of your cake and something, and I mean, she was like excited. This, like, she excited, and
yeah, but
it was not really for me, but she just excited overall, because she ain't seen me that kind of manner, and I ain't seen her. She was just excited overall the whole entire thing, and I was actually there, and I'd be like, okay, she had a piece of cake, and then I heard somebody said, don't give her none, and I'd be like, why? And then nevertheless, me still give her anyway, and She get it, she run on to something else. Girl, like a kite. So again, we meet again, and
I think you have something to do with me.
I'm getting there. Yeah, her grandma died. Her great grandma died. Yeah, your granny living, man. Yeah, she's not dead yet. Yes, her great grandma died. And
a moment of silence for my great grandma. Yes, move along now.
Okay, move along now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so the funeral day.
No, I never had a funeral. I did it.
It was.
We have. In 9 nights and.
It was the.
It dead yard and all of that. Yeah, you did this in my night.
No, let me talk about me, remember. You talk about you, remember. Left me alone. All
right, speak.
Let me talk my story.
Speak, young one.
Yes. And at the funeral day, I remember I was there and then, I don't remember what happened and something about some food story. And we tell some people want food and something, and she moved towards it and something. But because we actually, like, we were friends before the funeral day and we used to talk about food, like, have nothing to do with the relationship, to be honest. And that day that, you know, somebody come to me because I didn't see me and she like back to have something like me do hold on her and tap her and say something to her. I don't remember exactly what I said.
Yeah, I remember.
But somebody said to me that come to me and say, hope me don't break her heart. I'd be like, what? I'd be like, break her heart. I'd be like, but we're not dating.
No, if make sure you take care of her.
No, one said, hope me don't break your heart.
Yes, and right? Then some man tell her somebody else to
no. Babes, yeah. I'm talking my story, you talk yours out of the story. Alright? Then, after the person said, don't break her heart, then I walk far. Then this other person come to me and say, you know, take care of her because she's a nice girl. I'd be like, what? What's going on here? Still never see her that way the same day. Although, I'm telling you, she looks so, so beautiful.
Mister.
But I still, babe, I'm talking my story.
Yeah, but you said it was something not pretty again.
I said that, you see, babe, you're always beautiful. To be honest, look how you look. And anybody can come in and let you know. That crazy girl, you, beauty shining all over, the sun shining all over the sky.
But then turn them to have longer hair.
Yes, but then if you don't cut it, right? And you cut it. Okay.
Yeah, but it's a grow back.
Well, okay, nevertheless. I tell her not to cut it and you still do it.
It did have to cut off.
It did not have to cut off.
Baby, I'm gonna jump off.
You ain't gonna jump. Yes. And so then a person said to me, like, okay, take care of her. I'll be like, okay, what's going on here anyway? So that means everybody actually right there in the family believed that we were actually dating, but we were not. I'll be like, okay, cool.
Yeah, we have
then, relationship. Because I had a problem with my relationship anyway.
And I had a problem with mine.
I have great problem with mine. It was not exceedingly, no.
Yeah, but
it was not that much, but it was not going on that good. We actually break up anyway.
Yeah, mine too wasn't so wonderful.
Yeah, I did break up before you anyway.
Yeah.
So, then another lady come to me and she was like, me don't want to see her on my knees. Me don't want to see her on her. Yeah, I got too close. And I'd be like,
come on.
Are you threatening me, lady? What's going on here? And she threatened me right away with me, like, because I'm not threatening, she threatened me, like, I'm going to give it to me, you know. I'd be like if I say, I'm going to get me a prison, you know, you would. I said, okay, wow, you know, I'm going to stay far. But when I go home, I say, all right, £1.5, I'm not murder that, but £5 when I murder. I say, all right. So I go home, all these things, you know, flash to my mind, and I say, wow, the one that say nice, the one that say don't break your heart. And one said something negative, so you know what I do? You know, my feet but it's never good enough. I'm just starting my feet but the one they were nice. And you know, I just start have feelings and be like, you know what, I like this
you
girl.
You be carrying feelings.
I'll be like, I like this girl.
Yeah, but me still never see her like that.
Yeah, I know, but I know see you different. I used to see you like as the friend thing, but
regular,
yeah. Yes. And because a lot of third time person because okay, the girl beautiful or the girl sexy and it means it must like, okay, carry feelings and something. Well, I never have it. To be honest, I did not. Never like, never like pretty, but I never have it. You see me? When I go home, no, me catch it. Me catch it.
In the runway?
Who?
Or in the runway?
Well, me no, but me grab him, me no. To be yeah, me grab him. To be honest, I actually grab it. And so, come to another night now where was at church service night. And them said me go buy something. And I'd be like, so because I was like in the church, I'm catch feelings, you know, like me catching on me no birth, me catchy. So when I was there, I'd be like, okay, hope she not come to church. I want to see her. She not come. I say, wow, better where she day? Yeah, see her. And me, I say, oh, me want eat my party, but wait, after me done, me can't, you can't talk, me can't eat my party, right? Yes. So them to go buy this, so me tell look, so I could actually go to a shop around the road, you know. So I'm the shop to go where she live. So I go down the road now, me buck her. I say, what? I say, me lucky man. I say, cash pot. Me win. So I say, all right. I say, yo, I can't find me growing the road. No, I'm like, I say, yo, we didn't sell what, look at Zed or something. I say, mm-hmm. We're on the road. I say, all right, bring me to the shop now. And so me and she are like, yo, me heart a beat, boogoo, 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 boogoo. And me sell them to move differently. And I say, yo, me have to kiss a girl tonight. Like, it's a must. Me have to kiss a girl tonight. So me are walking out, yo, me say, yo, me brave up myself. Me got me get my brave heart. Me say, me go brave. Yo, me go brave. Me go hold this girl. Me go take out in town. So, for real. So, you, me say, yo, before me reach on that shop, me go take you out. Bridge on that shop, nothing happened.
Nothing ever happened.
A bridge on that shop, hear me? Nothing happened. So me, I say, yo, cause I'm nervous and I lick me, you know, I feel like I'm going to sweat. Cause me, I say, yo, she can't left. Me not busy. Like, me feel like I'm going to kiss the girl, I'm going to drop down. I say, alright, yo, come on, copy the road, you know, something. I say, oh God, what am I going to do now? I say, I want something. Give me an idea, I want something. Let me tell you something, God, give me something. Me, I tell everybody, a God give me hit. And nobody else give me hit, a God give me hit.
Me dead.
Yes, a God give me hit. And me, I tell her, say, yo, I'm going, my mind, I say, yo, put on something in my car and something. One mind, say, no, man, no good idea that. Give me back for all. So, I say, right down, I say, yo, all right, yo. I feel like me nervous, like me go drop. I say, yo, me watch you run down. Like, yo, I'm going to kiss the girl right now, me go dead. So, I say, yo, I'm going to give her back for all. See, I say, hold it back, so. But there's some who kiss her, right? I'm kiss her to keep back the world back Japan. I'm kissing back Japan and wrong. Everything roll out. It just then dirty up. I look at it, dirty up.
Everything nasty.
Everything dirty up. I hear me to one of y'all. Why yard?
You tell me, I'm here. Like,
I'll be like, why yard? Don't come back. And I mean, like, friends and all, we kind of like to talk and like to express myself, you know, more to her and so forth. And, you know, reaching this far, I can say, is it feels good. And it feels so good to have you, Fiona.
Even though we argue all the while.
We have to argue because you get too much chatting. You get more for chatting, so we basically have to argue. All right, well, nevertheless, take our point. Hear what she have to say.
Yeah, my virgin story. Yes, because it means a holy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, give me a virgin.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So, the first time we meet, I did one on church service. I didn't know one jacket soon. I didn't know one. I read just a blue one.
Yeah, like a story. Let me know what I hit.
Me remember where I did that wear, but me can't remember. Me know I dress me there, but me a two color like me have. Yeah, me there when I color them me and the rich part in their service, so they say some testimony. Yeah, I make it up and me sing. And then be like they sit down there look for me whole time. Most of them I look for myself for like. It was kind of weird because I did feel shy if you know some mess for the first time and blah 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 blah. Yeah, so it moved on to like down to it reach like more service.
Continue.
Yes.
Hey, your mom.
Dead. So it like more service of every Sunday they have service. So we see each other more often. But me never like him. But then we didn't know other relationship. And then we did it in a one. Yeah, I did it in a one. Yeah, but it was a relationship. But we did a good thing here.
Yeah, good thing in hell.
Yes, because...
Alright, so I'm going to say we're going to break up anyway.
Yes, yeah, see, man. Well, our relationship was good. Our separate relationship was going down the hill. So I didn't know what caused that, but my partner did have trust issues because he didn't trust him non-tal, like non-tal.
We never thought.
My ex didn't trust him non-tal, and he opened body, like we never did dinner, and like we had chat, but not all time.
Yeah, we were friends.
Yeah, we were just his close friend.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, so he did come with my great granny dead, into the day for more side night, so we usually hang out. Like, but not by ourselves, for enough people. Yeah, still a rich idea. To do the rich eye funeral. And I did it for we for a whole day. Yeah, and when him do me make me a post a picture and a video, my video. Wickedness.
Oh, so but
Mr. Adam picture then? Say move on and move on and move on till we become close and we start talk deeper about relationship, last relationship, like we're done with that and the two we talk and talk till we become
close.
Closer and closer and closer and closer till we end up in our relationship and we're here today.
Exactly. And guys, I want to say that it was all about prophecy. This girl was all about prophecy. Yeah, it was prophesied. She was prophesying in my life. It was all about prophecy. I never find out until when I end. Because the prophecy, I'm going to like marry a girl who is not from Jamaica. And when I end, I found that she is not really from Jamaica. Trust me, it's a lot of story. But guys, next time, you know, thanks for watching. And remember, subscribe, share it with somebody, and leave a comment. All right? So, we love you guys.
Very
and looking
much.
Forward for the next video anyway.
Yes.
Yes.
Bye.
Yeah, we don't know what the next video is going to be on right now. But trust me, subscribe.
Yes.
Because we're going to surprise you guys. All right? See you guys. Love you guys so much. We are out. Blessing.
Blessing, bro.